we're out in a property and we're going to doing a little mud ride while we're waiting on crawfish to soak. Old Silas on the 850 and old Gabriel on the 450. Go ahead and hit that mud hole, boy. Go ahead and hit it. Little mud hole. Hold that brake for me, buddy. We'll later. Let's see what that mud hole looks like on the 850. Too bad.
Yeah,
look at that. He's spinning. Gotta put it in four-wheel drive. There it goes. Alright. I'm spinning. Yeah, that's a little bit of mud hole there. It's fun though. Take it out of four. Let's try to do it in two. Woo! 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 Yeah, buddy. A two-wheel drive. An 850. Let's go look at that trail. I bet it's pretty wet. Let's try to ride down that once. Come get in front of me. Come get in front of me. Go down that trail. Hey, you see, we got our trails kind of rutted up. He got that thing rutted out, doesn't he? Ready to hit it. You gotta lean back on me. We ain't going fast.
Well,
take a quick little ride. Go check on the crawdaddies.